the Bahía del Sol.
Reception. And here are the books. Okay, this is about somewhere around 5. This is a little gift shop. Very little gift shop. Here's the restaurant. There's hardly anybody here. And here's our little bar. And they don't have the little bell here. Here's the pool. Bar. More views of the restaurant. So we see the sunset. Here we bear. Let's see. Little hot tub. Okay. And here we're going by the standard rooms. Okay, then this is right around dusk, so it may not turn out very well. Here we are, room 109. This is a guest room, a regular guest room, at the Hotel Bahía del Sol in lovely Playa Potrero, Costa Rica. And this is one of the standard rooms. And here's the bathroom. Here's the rest of the room. And it's certainly adequate for our needs. There's a barbed wire out here to keep the place secure. Ceiling fan. And we have a nice HD TV here. There's a closet. Here we are outside our room. Okay, we are here at the Hotel Bahía del Sol, Costa Rica. This is the little spa. They've just been irrigating here. These are some of the lovely tropical plants. We're going out to the beach. And here's the pool. They have a little bar, including little stools there. And then, if you can see them, their little stools there in the water. And there's a... This is the dining room. exercise class in here. This is a view of Playa Potrero in lovely Costa Rica. And this is another view of the Hotel Bahía del Sol. These are the grounds of the Bahía del Sol, November 30th, right around sunset. And it looks like they've got some stuff set up out here. Maybe it's a wedding. This is the dining room of the restaurant Nasu. This is looking out. It is right here on the beach. Cool, there's the little bar down there. This is the little hallway out. Then these are the offices. Gift shop, offices. It says bar and restaurant. And this is reception. This is the parking area. Recepción. There we go. The fountain. This is the little reception area. They have books here. Open air.
We are now going through reception. And we're gonna go the way we always go to our room. Little path through the jungle here. This is a cardboard palm. And this iguanacaste tree. You can see there's some fern-like plants or broadleafed things clinging to the trunk. But anyway, this is a big guanacaste tree. These are boat lilies. That says piscina for pool. And this is Heliconia. And this is dumb cane. And here's where we saw our little raccoon. Right down there. Cute little raccoon. This is a grounds tour of the Hotel Bahía del Sol in Playa Potrero, Costa Rica. And we're looking at the garden here. And we're gonna go all the way down to see if they have any more rooms down here.
Hola.
Hola. Hola.
Hola.
I guess this is the end of the rooms. This is their nice garden. So that's a little gate there for maintenance. So that's where the rooms end. Okay, we're still. And. This is Crotus. And this is and then we can and then this says we have a flamboyant tree here too, so I'm a little confused. But we can see all sorts of things hanging to this tree. More Crotus. Okay, and then these are the suites up here. And this is a palm tree. And this is a banana tree. A small banana tree. And this is a cat palm. That's a cat palm. And these are the suites here, which look like they're larger and this is the garden here. And here are more of the suites. So they, it looks like they have, these are the suites. And then these are the 200 rooms here. See how these vines wrap all the way around. It says this is a bromeliad. This is a boat lily. And here it is. See, it says suites that way, and that's where we were. This is another view of the suites here.